we have screened 1,043,345 people, and we have also screened in the, that is in their markets and entry points and bus parks and the villages, and then in the health facilities we have also screened the most screened 317,340 people. We have visited households and conducted sensitization, that is passing on information about prevention of COVID, 198,453 households. We have also sensitized the members in these households, 571,464 members. We have erected hand washing facilities at household levels, 135,490. And we have also erected hand washing facilities in public places, 5,661 of them. The markets that we have sensitized on COVID-19 are 161, and even persons belonging to special groups, such as people living with AIDS, people with disabilities, we have sensitized 1,981 of them. The religious leaders that we have sensitized are 773, and those that own barber shops and saloons, we have sensitized 1,849 of them.